the reason I chose the fourth and seventh is really mostly because these are the pieces that I've finally felt comfortable to do, because I'd done them so much with this orchestra. It is an amazing orchestra. It's an orchestra that I've known myself. I've played with them for so many years. In fact, my first concert, first recording ever when I was 18 years old, that recording was made with the Academy. ¶¶